Alright, well, welcome to today's episode of Isaac, where we will be playing as Isaac. As we try to continue getting unlocks in. The bomb doing that. You are a jerk for flopping. Trying to get me to sacrifice my little guy. Not happening. Not sacrifice my friend. It's only my friend if he pays out. Otherwise, screw him. A duplex. More like it. See what we can do from here. Yeah, alright, if we could get a contact lens with some giant tears. Wide shot. Wouldn't be half bad. Go for some more money too, so we can try and maybe get an HP upgrade. Just get that soul heart. Oh, don't do that. Gonna do that. Push the TNT away. Try and get more money, my friend. Aha! Nothing. Nothing yet anymore. Come on. Get through the door. In the secret room, probably like right there too. Still didn't pay out. That's kind of a jerk thing to do there, buddy. Two keys though. Well, I guess we're just gonna go to the next floor then. Well, not yet. Still gonna play. You know. Definitely go for a damage. Not be against getting some more deeps. Hey. Easy fight, easy floor. Why do you keep getting teardrops? Want something different? Let's check the planetarium. Okay, we'll take Neptunus. Sure, why not? Come on. It's almost like monstrous. Oh. Monsters, lung, and other items to a degree. Come on. Die already? Yeah. going to be a tears run, I wonder? Just gonna have all kinds of tear effects going on. Spawn spiders, I don't care. Didn't get the spirit heart there. That fast. Come on. There you go. Let's try troll bomb. Got no money though, so the shop is kind of, how you say, not worth it to me at the moment. Spirit hearts, mine to do. Especially with all these shots like that. I'll come back to that actually. Is that a one of damage? It's gonna cost 2 red hearts in order to get it. Here. Flies. Yeah, we got spectral shots. Shoot to the rocks. It would be wise to do so. Of course I can. Not once, but twice. Open for the secret room, but getting 2 bombs out of the deal, not bad. Not there either. Another key. Possibly here? Well, alright then. Start losing hearts. Something good? These are good. Bombs are good. Took some soul hearts and a couple items, but this will have to do. More keys. What are the odds of it being here? Apparently very high. I think we gotta check out the item room now then. Book of Shadows. Absolutely. Especially since I keep getting hit. That's kind of a regular thing for me though. If and when I get the loss finally unlocked, that should be interesting. There's a battery, which there is not. Wish I'd known the converter was there beforehand. That way, could have got a couple more juices out of it. But... oh, whoa. Jesus. Going so fast. More soul hearts. No devil deal though. Now the question is, do we take the converter with us? Hopes of trying to get some more red hearts. Or do we take the book? I'm gonna be honest, I don't trust myself to live without red hearts. So... slash possibly eating the devil deals a little. We get some soul hearts and convert them. You know what I mean? Come on. Really couldn't hit him? Another red heart. Kind of expecting a spider to be on the wall there, shooting at us. Said we wouldn't lose contact. We got it. Now we need to tier size up. I mean, we really don't, though. Good fight. I mean, with shot speed like this, and as many as we're putting out, can we actually get hit at this point? Yeah. But... a lot harder now. Secret room. Well. Okie dokie then. That was dumb. Might as well get the red heart while I can. Conversion rate. Jesus. tiny little one. I could just make a wall of barriers on them if I wanted to. And there's nothing they can do about it. Other than shoot them above my head like so. Which, it's fine. Almost had it. Now you keep giving me keys. No money though, so I can't even utilize the shop. Normally I'd get hit there, but not today, not with what we got. Hey, bigger room. Really wasn't thinking that it was there, so I'm glad that it was. What was in the shop? I'm not sure. Let's go take a peek and see. Oh yeah. Reed fight, duh. You literally just did it not that long ago. I know we're getting red heart damage now. Another question of do we want to convert it or leave it so we can try and maybe get it up? No, that was the whole point of all these hearts. Now apparently brimstone still goes through. I wonder if I can convert it still, though. Nope, gotta be a whole one here, okay? The more you know. Oh, yep. It was dumb on my part to walk into it. So much for the spirit heart. Try there, game. Very nice try, bony guys, but you fail. I'm gonna say, what are the odds of me getting hit there, but did not. I damage that should not have happened. Taking a pill. I know for a fact this won't stop Hippocat. Kinds of crazy bets on that. Build a shop, have in store. Options and ladder. Spirit heart. See how much you drop first. Visions, decisions, decisions. Take another red heart, please. So I'll get far enough into it, and I'll get nothing but spirit hearts after I've got all red hearts filled, and it'll be pointless. I think is the way to go here. I don't know. Worst case scenario, it acts as a range filler, so we shall see what happens with that. But ready or not, boss, here we come. Suck on that, and we get a damage up and a health up. Definitely loving the item so far. Love, love, love 'em. I feel like I'm cheating, honestly. So close to stepping on that spike. This is where tech comes in handy for guys like this. Considering you can't shoot them unless it's from behind. Penetrating shots of sorts. Devin. Could the eraser technically kill? To say the bosses, but it only does a little bit of damage. Them. Better if you can kill the boss with it. Almost like a chaos card. Might as well take the trinket, not like it matters. Oop. Kinda did, apparently. Check that here momentarily. dude over there with a droopy back head like a xenomorph. Some more money. That's a spike. Not supposed to walk into that, dummy. She do it all the time. Red heart. Worried about the money, almond milk. Fire rate? Put damage down. Midas touch? Probably the better option. In all honesty. Because, I mean, do I really want to lose all my damage, like, taking soy milk, basically? Anyway. Let's go for the half spirit heart, just because... What you got in here for me? Pills. I don't think I will. Take the chariot for a bomb, absolutely. Pretty embarrassing for the poops. I think we just, how you say, go to the boss fight here. And we'll come back and check that out. I don't think we're gonna be able to. Come on, money. High on top of that. Well, I would get flight with that. I think we will take that. We should have probably checked the trapdoor first, but it kind of is what it is now. Take it back. Another thing that would make this better right now, Jacob's ladder. Had to bounce off of each one of them. Let's do it. Oh, finger hurts from clicking so fast. There you go. I'm the boss room. But are we ready for it yet? Technically, yes. I'm gonna keep exploring and see if maybe there's a couple other things for us. How did I do that? Got flying. Big dummy. I can fly too. Keep this spirit heart as long as we can. What's the matter, boys? Can't hit me? Sucks. This suck. 41 coins. Can't do nothing with them. Plus all these keys. That little half spirit heart. Secret room. Money and a bomb. Not really worth it. Love a different spacebar item now, though. Make my life easy. My bomb back. Go check the curse room. Maybe I will. Maybe I won't. Flatworm. Even wider shots now. Let's go. If we get some red heart to drop, we'll check out the curse room. If not, boss fight. Money for days. Can't spend it though. Thank you. More range up in tier size. Okay. Works for me. Curse of the Blind. Eh. I'll live without it. Get pooed on. Get another red heart going. Next room, please. Keys and no gold chest. What's up with that? The rate that I'm firing and all that just makes me feel like I'm playing an old arcade game like Galaga or something like that. I must say, I do enjoy me some old classic stuff like that. Wish I had some tier effects to go with this though. More keys. In. That was quick. We can make another red heart. More keys and bombs. No secret room there. Could have just converted it when I had the chance. Tell me I'm about to get bookworm. That would be even more ridiculous. 23 keys. Give me golden key and more money. Okay. No, I got bombs. Just checking for the hell of it. Close to 100, or 99 is the cap, but still. Now we got it. However, can't spend it on anything. Please don't be 9 lives. Nine lives would have been very, very bad. Luckily, it was just Bob's head and nothing too major. Haven't really been bombing anything to begin with, so not really a loss or a gain. More red hearts. Because somebody can't stop getting hit over here. Where am I going? The boss is this way. gonna shoot faster, me or you? Tell you who. Me. Alright, let's go back for a couple of them hearts now. Question of, do we go up or down? I think we can handle up. Hopefully. Curse of the Unknown. He flew right into that. Bad thing. Won't know how much HP I have. Is that what I think it is? Nope. Caught my attention though. Soul heart to convert. Definitely gonna do that. Room that quick. I think we'll check up here first. Just because I'm curious. If I can maybe get a couple more items. Damage up. Yeah. Sodom. Vengeance after all this losing streaks we've been on. Now the question is, do I want to try and clear a couple more rooms to get more, get another red heart? Or do we just say screw it, considering we got everything else? Room clears will happen. Maybe we lost a black heart. Well, doesn't really matter at this point. All the damage in the world, but shot speed is definitely helping. The last one. shoop the whoop. Bring you for the ride, shoop, but I don't think you're really gonna do anything for us. One second. Totally did not mean to come in this room. Unless, of course, it gives me something I want out of it. In which case, I will take full credit for it. Demon spawns. Well, we might as well go fight Isaac now. After this room, of course. Game didn't get to spend any of the money or donate any of it. What are you gonna do, Isaac? The only thing you can hit me with is your little holy shot. Or the ones that wrap around because I'm not paying attention to my backside. Dead baby tonight. And he's dead. Yeah, let's try it. Let's try this out here. Got the Polaroid to appear as well. A couple other challenges unlocked. Do I have faith in winning this? I have no clue. We're gonna try. My real only goal for this run was to beat Isaac or go to Shoal and win. And beat Isaac. So anything extra is just a bonus at this point. Justice. Yeah. Monstro over here. Demon babies. Maybe the secret room? Here. I mean, I'll keep trying. I only got 18 more bombs to use. what's the worst that could happen? More money that I can't spend. One boss room. Potentially the final one. Check out these other spots. Basic flies? You shouldn't have. Look at all this more money that I can't spend. Flies. More money that I can't use. Here's what I will use the bombs on. Try and get some spirit hearts. Something. Just in case we need a little extra support. Another health up. Fighters. I don't mind fighting them now that I'm like this. Every kind of enemy type that I don't like now. Why don't ya? Brimstone and everywhere. Or at least fear you away from me so you can't do it. That works too. As well. Haven't even shot it off once. firebomb. Finally found it. I get his money out of it. Great.
Judgment.
The right kind of judgment that I wanted. Especially with all this money to play with. Take breakfast, sure. Definitely easy enough, and we got Bookworm now. Double the chaos, please. Still not the boss fight. I'm cool with that. Boom. I think we'll pass on that one. Only gonna get a couple more chances until we end up stumbling on the actual delirium fight. Hopefully we get some more stuff that pops off. Finger hurts from shooting so fast. Come on. You're almost dead. Jesus. All fly enemies are friendly. Hardly worth it. More keys. Eternal heart. If I could actually go to another area and bring it to life, but no, that won't happen. think the actual delirium fights that one up top. So down below we go. There's stuff that I don't really have a use for. Maybe a secret room? Definitely not. Real sneaky there, chest. That you're not it. You're not. Even better. But you are dead. Don't want that. Well, I think we're gonna go up. Fight that boss then. See if we can get him anyway. I don't think the damage is there to really do it, but worth a try. Gotta be the red delirium. It's still for 2 seconds. Jesus. go. Literally under here. Oh well. Guess that wraps that one up. If you like what you've seen, be sure to like, follow, subscribe, and I will catch you on the